The closure for the rasuge family after an agonizing 8 years wondering where their daughter was or whether she was still alive. Rasuge's father died last year, still waiting for news of his daughter.